Hey, it's Bill Oxidean here. A lot of you haven't seen or heard me talk and do my narrative on the boats lately, and I'd like to brush up on my narrative skills. So here I am getting ready for the Toys for Tots race at Fremont, Kaiser Cove, tomorrow, Saturday the 3rd, 2016, December. This is my PLTD Mono, and it's running a 2030 motor in it, Aquacraft, and it's running a 42 millimeter prop. And I'm just turning some laps. It's a little breezy, a little choppy. Might add some excitement to the boat. This boat likes to handle it when it gets a little rough and ready. So enjoy.
Full course, full clamp, full throttle. We're not letting off. She said she likes it rough.